today, me and Ultimate Tatter are going to be ranking the boss weapons in Fortnite. Go to these places for a good weapon. Ultimate Tatter gameplay, he is not the best.
What a watch, Prezi plain Jane, Yamagini chain, rest in peace to my superior, Hermes Linga feed a village in Liberia, TMZ taking pictures causing my hysteria.
Now let's start. Number 7. The Boom Bow. The Boom Bow is in last because it can't one-shot an opponent at full health and it is hard to snipe people when peeking. It does do 115 damage but we still don't think it's very good. Number 6. Deadpool's Pistols. Deadpool's pistols are only number 6 because they only do 21 damage and around 36 damage in the head. They do give your 3 health or shield when you hit someone with it. They do have a fast fire rate but they are extremely loud. Number 5. The Minigun. The minigun is in 5th because it is better than the previous guns but not as good as the rest of the guns on this list. It does 21 damage like a normal minigun and we don't see a difference in the fire rate with the mythic minigun and the regular epic minigun. Number 4. Sky's Grappler. Sky's Grappler is only number 4 because it is good but it's not really a weapon. It got nerfed and it would be better if it could reach a bit farther. Number 3. Miarskal's PR Rifle. In my opinion, Miarskal's weapon is extremely overpowered. Like, 44 damage, 88 headshot damage. That is so good. Sure, the fire rate isn't the fastest, but 44 damage is really good. Number 2. Sky Scar. In our opinion, Sky Scar is extremely overpowered. It does 37 damage and 78 in the head. Its fire rate is super fast and it has good accuracy. Number 1. Midas's Drum Gun. Midas's Drum Gun does 25 damage which is 2 more damage than a regular red drum gun and has an extremely fast fire rate. The drum gun is really good because it can be used as a submachine gun and a little bit as an AR. The drum gun also is gold because Midas holds it. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed.